That was your daughter, wasn't it? That was her daughter that just scored. Yeah. Was it? Is your daughter just? Is that your daughter? This one? I mean, the one who just scored.
23.
Yeah, she just did. She scored. That's what I thought. Okay. Yeah. What's on film?
I didn't even see it.
Oh, what's on film? Well, and I think you'll hear me say, I think that's her daughter.
Go to the net. Go to the net, Eden.
Go to the net.
She should have switched it to her right. Just kept him left the whole
in there.
I think it went in and bounced off the top. No.
Just like that. 2-0.
I would dominate five.
If you play against girls.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
You can, you know.
No.
Nah.
No, you can't.
You can.
No, I can't.
No, you can't.
You might get a scholarship.
No, you can't, no, Evan.
No, I
may
not. No.
May not want to. You may think it's
inappropriate.
It is inappropriate.
But you
can.
It is inappropriate. There's no. It might be.
I mean, they're getting sides for the boys.
They can't score. Each person. Once you do, you can't shoot anymore.
Wait, seriously?
Yeah.
That's
they limit them.
That's so dumb. What's the point of being in there? Once you're done, you have two goals. That is the dumbest thing ever. And I guess they also give everyone a trophy at the end of the league.
I know, but
oh, that's easy. Oh, that's easy. Also, at the end of the year, give everyone a trophy.
I don't think so.
Well, with the rule like that, it seems so.
They do it so they can. They make you mix it up, just like when you're younger and you had to do three passes. It's to help the game get better and other people get better.
Yeah, you can only score three goals.
For time, it's stupid.
No, they do it so it's not one person dominating the whole game.
I mean, one person can still dominate the whole game.
The goal is to develop your whole team.
I think it's just this age group. I don't know if that's all the way through that rule.
Good job, Lou! Good defense, Lucy! Keep it up!
Not talking about them.
I know, but I'm like, it seems to be a trend.
Offensive game. Happened to our son.
Oh, like he's right there.
Done disappeared. What happened to the son?
Yeah.
Nope. Aww. Are you gonna have to watch a game with us? You can continue. Spend some family time with us. True, they could feed off of each other. Just a little bit. Oh, that went in. That went in.
Oh, that's too bad. I mean, I'm glad she scored.
She got
that's
a good stop,
bad.
But she dropped it out of her net and it went in.
Oh, that happened to me once.
Yeah.
Not, like, at one of my games.
Good stop. And a drop. It is, but you see it happen more than not. Yeah.
Shorter than yours.
Money.
He took a minute to line them up.
It's all right, baby.
You gotta figure out what the rules are from watching right here.
I'm good.
I
think I got 50 times they've said that to Callie so far.
You got to eat every night, wouldn't you?
This is clear.
Ooh. Not every night. Not every night. usually Saturdays or Friday nights.
Ooh.
Usually Friday nights, because you know Friday nights are for the boys.
It's not Friday.
I know, but I mean, where are we going to make a home that won't take till 9:30?
I don't know.
Can't have leftovers because there's no leftovers.
Sit back and shut up. I don't know.
Nope.
What
that person that's on her, she's on defense. So why is she like 10 yards away from the ball? Go, Birdie. Oh, he didn't get there.
Catch it. Scoop that up.
I'm going to save my little one.
Not being aggressive like she was earlier. Actually, I just realized that today, too.
Help the goalie. Come on, girls. Help the goalie.
Why does girls have to be so different than boys?
Good scoop.
All the way. All the way.
Playing tennis. That's the only reason I'm dressed like a fool. Okay? I'm not stupid. We're just we're exercising people. So I can't stay here anymore. Now I'm cold. I gotta go, okay?
Oh!
There she is. Oh, there she is.
Been up there the whole day.
Oh, I see. Yeah. I may get to 200 pounds, but I'm dead. I'm so the girl, don't you forget.
Yep, Saturday morning.
Grease pig. Huh?
Oh!
Goalie violation? Must have got in the crease.
Stop it, goalie.
Down.
Oh,
I'm gonna be honest, I'm kind of feeling for some McDonald's.
Huh?
I'm honestly feeling for some McDonald's.
McDonald's? Yeah. I ain't driving the McDonald's. You don't like McDonald's. And you got like brown stuff under there.
Yeah, it's just, it's dry.
Is that what it is?
Mm-hmm, it's peeling.
Alright, I missed the call down there. Did you get it?
Hmm?
Did you get what the call was down there? Come on, Wade, scoop it.
Go whenever she wants to.
No, she's gonna wait for the whistle on that one. It's not a self start.
She false started.
Go the other way.
Oh, I wonder if it's where she's holding the ball when she runs.
Well, she wasn't cradling it before.
Mason
Sal.
Huh? Mason Sal's doing quite
well. Is he? So he said last year.
Keep going.
Said that last year too. That'll be good for you guys.
Same with Anthony.
Good.
Get it, Luke!
Anthony's going to see if he could be the kicker because he's actually a really good field goal kicker.
Is he?
Yeah.
Well, if he's the best kicker, he will be.
Austin Schaefer's a pretty good kicker too, but I don't know if he wants to do football.
Yeah.
That's fair for the other team. Oh yeah, let's just have you go one-on-one against our goalie.
Happens on both ends.
No,
it's just part of the rules. It's just like a face-off in hockey. Or a penalty shot in hockey.
Yeah, except that doesn't happen to like the very end. Thanks to the whole team.
Heated. Too many ground balls this half.
It's out. Slap it in there. Oh, where is it?
She went behind her.
She goes, Come on, Hallie!
Defense. Game.